Police have confirmed that Auckland teenager Mia Cooper has been located safe and well. A missing persons report was received by police on Saturday morning, and earlier on Tuesday said there had been some contact but were still treating it as a missing persons report while trying to verify it was her. She was believed to have been with associates, and police earlier said they wanted to talk with Mia and make sure she's okay. After the news Mia had been found was released by police, her mother, Tracy Stewart, posted on Facebook, "Thank you for all the love, support and help." Ms. Stewart said Mia had been battling with depression and anxiety for the past year and things have been tough for her in a post on Sunday. On Tuesday morning, Ms. Stewart posted on Facebook that Mia was alright but later clarified she was still missing. Mia hadn't used her phone or the internet since Saturday morning and had spent that evening with people she doesn't know very well, according to Ms. Stewart.